freed people often had difficulty finding appropriate school buildings, and Black students regularly attended school and churches. After the Civil War, Black communities pooled resources to purchase Black churches that white people owned, or pay for building materials and buy land on which a new church could stand. Ministers were often happy to host schools in their churches, and congregation members in turn raised funds and donated land to establish freestanding school buildings.